They pay to listen to my voice. But your boy gotta make you a choice. I can play with your heart, make her moist. So they call me, she don't need a toy. I'm a saucy young nigga, no soy. And they know not to play with the boy.
Still popping Zans, 2019. Pour the link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' saline. Flawless came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. General, I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah.
So right there was a little video and hold. I'm away to work, a little video of the sceneries and stuff on the way to work. Pretty rainy day today, as y'all see. Oh shit. I know some of y'all been waiting on today, some of y'all been waiting on today, but Josh, sorry dog. I got the chicken when you done left. I'm gonna check your WhatsApp, start to see done with you already. So it makes sense, guy, back with that. Anyways, folks, I'll still be later on. More content, sorry. See ya in a bit. Well, as I was eating, I come up with this idea. I gonna put back all the bones in the box. It's like, then when me bike come back later, and give it to you and see how you react to it. He's still in yet, no idea. That's all open it just now.
The clown, boy.
Nothing is bare bones.
He's a real. Come on. That's a clown, boy. I feel light, right? Am I still in? I
think about when I don't throw away some of the bones already, dog.
I think feel like when I put on the box like this. I think feel around that.
I get it. Wake up yourself, dog.
You can't prank a prank today.
You get catch though.
What? I know what you get, but
good. You mean you can't prank a prank too?
I gotta take your bag, buddy.
All right, cool.
Don't know.
Okay, right. Bam, boom, out.
Hello. Hello. I want to leave. I'm about to leave.
Be ready tonight. You know what I mean?
Gonna pick somebody. Alright guys, we are here looking all fresh. Check me out. Oh, check homie in the back. Gang son.
Wait.
Yeah, we out here, you know. This is vlog 4 coming soon to you guys. We're about to go to the baby shower. We are late, you know, black people always late.
Guyanese people,
Korean people, everybody, we always late, no matter what. Anyways.
Somebody defeated the race traffic.
No, it's too damn late.
We supposed to be at the show at,
what, 4?
That was almost.
I'm late. The one taking the photos. Homie here. I don't know what the ass homie here is supposed to be doing.
I can just record content for the vlog.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, he's supposed to record the vlog. Anyways, guys, so. Catch you guys soon.
Purple.
Just choose who's answering.
Oh, okay.
Purple.
Let's go.
Red. Because it's red.
You have to hold my hand.
Happy
birthday. Happy baby.
Look
up,
friend.
Hey, look at
you.
Don't play about it. Gotta leave it the food, you know.
Oh, shit.
I don't want any cake.
I don't want cake.
Just put cake in your
cake, man. I don't want it.
She's pregnant. Leave her alone.
Just put your mouth. Don't chew it.
I don't want to.
And this cake.
I'm making joke. Let me see if we're gonna end it. Okay, cool. Cool. Killing them, yeah.
What's
wrong
with this time?
You watch cricket.
Oh, Gucci. Louis. Oh, stepped in my shoe. Hazel, know what to do. What are those? The crew.
Oh God.
Timeless, priceless, timeless. Yo, get a pink around there. Yes, don't shit with a skin.
Man, look here, rich.
How much you get in your pocket, dog?
Yeah, nigga.
Come to the.
All I got is credit cards. Let's do this. Alright guys, I apologize for last night. We were very, very busy, Wei and I. It was a long story. But make it short, we were drinking last night. You get so drunk, you fall out of the stool and you break your nose. Hence why you see the bandage or the plaster on your nose or in the video. Anyways, let's get it.
Boom. As you tell y'all, we had a busy night last night. Drink so much rum before I know anything. This is our part of life. Just wake up, kind of hungover. So today, we're gonna be making we hangover special and show y'all. A little Milo milkshake, you don't know. Then too serious. I could try it if y'all ain't tried it yet. Let me show y'all the basic ingredients that y'all need and them thing. Anyways, what I've made.
A fresh kind of Milo.
Don't know. I didn't take your time, dog. Why did I know you were gonna come? Oh God. You have to smell her? Yeah, I smell it. Alright.
I could
cool.
Definitely smell it.
Definitely smell it. Take a seat. It's ice, you know what I mean? Just pour it into the bowl. You gotta take the Milo, the fresh Milo that we just opened, you know what I mean? The fresh one.
So how are you gonna find
it? Put some right in there. How much? 5?
Yeah, 5.
Cool. Got the Milo in there. See, this here is fresh cow milk from a cow.
Very funny cow, the cow that was in the backyard.
Alright, pour it in. I don't wanna pour too much at first because when the ice blend up on them thing, that's hard to raise, you know what I mean? Cool. Now, take some sugar, you feel me?
Sugar bee.
We don't want to add too much at first because, you know, it could be too much at first. And you can't take it to me, you're going to put in more, you see?
Don't know.
And now, we're going to blend up this bad boy. Make sure she's secure tight.
Tight.
Lock down.
All right. See the top there like a slushy. I guess we underestimated. We should add more ice or something. Anyways, pour it totally. We're going to add.
We have
any
bulk of empty, right?
The one over
the microwave. On the empty.
The one ain't got no ice in it. It's cool though.
Yeah, I ain't food no more.
Anyways, folks, we're closing up there for this time. Kyrie gonna watch some CPL, you see? Guyana beating up them. Bye, buddy.
Bye, buddy.
Mm-hmm. We really up to the standards with the fancy editing and them thing. So yeah, I'll be with you. Until next time.